pushing me around, but I stand my ground and I won't back down. Hey, baby, there ain't no easy way out. Hey, I will stand.
Tom, you left us too soon. That's I Won't Back Down by Tom Petty. You know, I took Tom for granted. I did. I was always just there. The music was always just... I always heard it. But the dude had great music. I've said just recently he's a great American songwriter, and I really... I lament the fact that I'm getting into him now more than I ever have been, because he's got some great albums, and I really need to listen to them. So I'm going to be checking out a couple. Wildflower, I heard, was great. Damn the Torpedoes, you know. He's got a lot of stuff, so I'm gonna check it out. But I'd like to welcome you to the stream. Vinny, what's a good album to start off with Tom Petty? I think just the greatest hits. There's a playlist on Spotify that they made recently. It's called just This Is Tom This Is Tom Petty. And it's 50 songs, and I've been really just digging into that, and it's great. So check that out if you have an interest in Tom's music. Anyway, welcome to the stream. We're going to play a little bit of Metroid. We're going to talk about some stuff, some things, and then I'm hopefully going to finish Metroid. And following that, we'll do a little bit of Stardew Valley on the Switch, which I've been playing. And I can't wait for people to tell me that I've been playing the game wrong. But I'm going to play it and show you what my farm looks like. And it's not going to be a continuing series. It's just going to be like every now and then, if I continue to play the game, we'll check in.